riding slow. BB crawling on 84s with Glocks and bankrolls. I'm smoking, nigga, I'm choking. Run up on me, premeditated, I will leave your chest open. This the major league, watch out for them big boys. Cause them big boy toys make big noise. Ball all night, sleep about half a day. Wake up sipping to the same cup from yesterday. Thank God for a sword, hit the candy glass. All you see is Texas plates when I'm pulling out. Know I'm talking about, that's my Texas slang. Right hand Glock, left hand wood grain. Hip hop, say them southern boys, country man. Now we all in they kitchen like bruh, man. I know you see me smiling, don't even think I'm bluffing. Run up on me premature and I'ma fry your muffin.
Here they come. I'm finna get these boys. I gotta have them. There you go. What up, Con? Shit, it's going down. Nah. Yeah. Shit, ain't nothing. Yeah, I'm recording. I'm recording all the time.
In the garage, yo. You know what I'm talking about? Be on the block all night long, man.
Getting it in.
That's what it's about. How long you been on?
For some years. I can't count the motherfuckers.
Now you ain't that old. I give you a couple of pair of hands.
This nigga, he a real soldier, man. We used to get it in from 1 o'clock in the evening till 7 o'clock at night. I ain't talking about the same day, but the next day. No sleep. You know what I'm saying? Nigga used to get it, man. It's real talk.
Yeah.
Big over. I'm talking about Oscar Robinson too.
Yeah.
I'm talking about big over.
Yeah. Yeah.
I said, yeah. All
night
long, man.
Who's that right there? Come on.
Oh, it's Richmond, this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying?
I know it can't be nothing but the month.
CB, you know what I'm talking about? My nigga, they from my block. We from the same block.
Yeah.
Grew up together, knee high to a grasshopper, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Nigga know what nigga be going, nigga what nigga used to do, nigga didn't do. Yeah. I can't lie about nothing, but these niggas know me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
That's the real.
I can't lie about nothing.
That's the real.
These niggas know me.
That's the real, spit the truth. With the truth.
What's up? Giving a shout out to that boy, Khan. Hey, Sid. Khan, mother. That's how we do.
She just mad.
Say, do what you do, baby. Do what you do.
Already.
Do what you do, nephew. Do what you do.
He already got me.
Yeah.
All right. Shouts out to Khan.
All right, baby. You be sweet.
Yeah, it's going down, man. Sonny Boy Records out here, man. We representing for my boy Khan, man. Carol's parking lot is going down. Come on, what you got to tell the camera?
What's good? It's your girl, Miss Body, here, the one and only. We repping for Sonny Boy Records here with my boy Khan.
It's going down, man.
It is what it is.
Hi, Khan.
How you doing? How y'all doing?
Hey, come on, Khan. Shout out to Khan.
Shit, do a shout out to Khan. Give me a flash.
We're doing our thing out here. Hey, 2010, man, we in to win. We ain't playing no games. You know what I'm saying? Sonny Boy Records, man, representing, man. Real nigga,
yeah,
shit
right.
Going down.
Hey, Champ. Lisa.
Lisa, and you are? And you are? Come on, sexy. Say something. You're Tracy. Ah, Tracy.
All right, you guys have a great night. We'll be back in the
middle. Okay, baby. Y'all be good.
Keep doing your thing, man, you know what I'm saying? The streets ain't ready yet, you know what I'm saying? Gonna touch these boys, you know what I'm saying? Real talk. just to let a partner in the country, you know, somebody, this head came dumb, you feel me? Come to line to you straight from Chinese restaurant somewhere, you know what I'm saying, in the H, you feel me? We getting it in. Sonny Boy Records, you know what I'm saying? You see them had 360 religious representatives, the damn gold, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. What's up, Kurt, baby? Fam, I love you.
Hey, nephew. Auntie say, keep doing what you're doing. She loves you.
Papa Watts, what's up, man? I'd like to give a shout out to Sonny Boy Records, you know what I'm talking about? What's up, Con? You know how we do it, man. Just trying to take one day at a time.
Who's that? Big Boo. What's up, Big Boo, baby?
Big Boo, my boy Con. You know what I'm saying? Sonny Boy Entertainment 360 Relentless. Like I said on the cam, my boy John O. D. Lo. Boy Con out here trying to do some things out here. That's how we do it at a time. You know, that's what it is and that's what it do.
D. Lo, how long you been doing the Con, nigga, man?
Boy, really, motherfuckers for life, man. Been knowing this boy all his life, man. Going down out here, man.
Yeah, y'all went to school together or something?
Nah, man, we migrated through the system.
Through the system, I feel you, baby.
You know what I'm saying?
What you think about his music?
Man, it's live at five, man.
It's live.
It's a dream to believe in, man. We out here trying to make it happen, bro.
Yeah.
Blood, sweat, tears.
Yeah, blood, sweat, and tears. No work, no food. Yeah, you're right. Say, let me ask you one more thing. If you could tell the audience about Con's music, tell me what you feel or think about his music that would make the listener want to hear it. You know, because I know the boy bad with his beats, but goddamn. Yeah, give me.
Say, man, you know, growing up in these streets, man, nigga just born to listen to real music, man, real shit. Not no bullshit, man. When I put that nigga shit in the deck, man, this some shit I can listen to, nigga, back and forth, nigga. I ain't gotta hit fast forward on that track, man. You know what I'm saying? That's real music, something that's gonna hit you in the heart, nigga, that you can relate to.
Yeah.
That's what a nigga delivering out here, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's what a nigga believe in. Nigga wouldn't be out here on no bullshit if it wasn't no shit a nigga can believe in, man.
Yeah.
Real life shit.
Yeah.
That's
so if Ben Uncle said, I know that nigga talking about some real shit, so, you know, I'm just trying to do the interviews and get people to tell the people what his music is about, what he's about, you know, how he putting it down and you know, his sounds. He ain't, I want to mention the name, but he ain't faking with the ridge, my thing.
Nah, it ain't no bullshit, man. You know, a lot of niggas out here doing what they can. This nigga here out here doing what he want, man. The shit that he putting down is real life shit. What a nigga out here going through, man. What a nigga out here can deal with. What a nigga can't deal with. That's what it is, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So when you got a nigga out here spitting it from the heart, man, you got to respect that nigga.
Absolutely. Absolutely. I'm with that.
Real nigga shit.
Big Woo. Big Woo. What's up, baby?
Going down, like I say, I'm out here with my boy Con with the Sonny Boy Entertainment 360 Relentless. You know what I'm saying? You know, it's all about where your mind flowing, where your mind gonna go when you're doing this rap thing. You know what I'm saying? Like you say, he's doing these country rap tunes. You know what I'm saying? It's an H-Town thing, Southern thing, Texas thing. You know what I'm saying? We're just
third
trying
coast
to,
track.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, down. You know what I'm saying? That 33rd, like they said back in 96, that 33rd music. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to bring that back to the streets. You know what I'm saying? Pump this thing up, represent A-Sound to the fullest, you know what I'm saying? Put them things on your car, the bumper kit and all, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta chop them blades, do what you do, you know what I'm saying? I always ride that candy paint, you know you're gonna bang that screw.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Sometimes it'll be chopped up, but you know, you got to put it in my old screw tights for real.
Have to.
When my boy Cunny finna come out, and it's 2:11, you know what I'm saying, to do his thing in 4-4, you know what I'm saying? So we gonna do it like that, you know, Sonny Boy Entertainment. Kip Jordan Rutt, the Southern Uprising, baby. That's how we do it in this ace time, for real, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Tell me something. Talk to me about you.
Shit,
tell the people something. Put it like that.
Name Con. You know what I'm saying? Original South Park, South Bank to be exact. But, you know, I moved to Richmond in like 92. We've been nice in 92. And that's really what's going on. I've been focused on music since I was.